Greenville, South Carolina. Acknowledge me. Well, I was gonna ask y'all, who do you want me to talk about, but I guess it's pretty obvious. You see, I'd rather sit here and talk about Cody Rhodes. You know, the guy that won the Royal Rumble, the number one contender. Someone who actually deserves my attention. But you simple folks have reduced me to talking about the past. All right. You want me to talk about Sammy? I'll talk about Sammy, but remember, there's two sides to every story, so you're gonna hear mine. And in order to hear my side of the story, we got to go all the way back to War Games. You remember, wise man, when I looked Sammy dead in his eyes, and remember I told the whole world that I saw everything that I needed to see? Would you like to know what I saw that night? I saw greed. I saw the same thing that I see in everybody that I ever interact with in my entire life nowadays. You see, if a restaurant was lucky enough to have me, when I walk in, the hostess, the people in the kitchen, the waitress, the waiters, they all say the same thing. I want this. It's not, tribal chief, it's great to see you. What can I do for you? No, it's, what can I do for you? Like I haven't already done enough, right? So I do the same thing for Sami Zayn. I give him the opportunity of a lifetime, and all he does is he uses me, and he uses my bloodline, and he uses my island of relevancy. No different than each and every one of you, because all you do is you want. You can't ever give back, huh? You can't ever give back.
Wait a minute! From behind! Is that?
Yeah, you know who that is!
Sami Zayn!
Of course
Sami Zayn is attacking Reigns! Sami Zayn attacking Roman Reigns!
Yeah, from behind once again, Cole, another cheap shot. Bet him on the ass, isn't it?
Sammy with a flurry.
Give me a chair.
When Roman Reigns has had enough, Roman's going to teach Sami Zayn a lesson here tonight.
Oh, payback from the Royal Rumble, not a moment too soon.
With a spear to Reigns! This place has come unglued!
You're wrong about me. I never wanted anything from you. I never wanted anything from you until now. I want something from you now, and I'm gonna take it because I am coming after you and the WWE Undisputed Universal Championship!
Sami Zayn making the challenge to a shot break. Meanwhile!
Also making a lot of enemies, Cole.
Jimmy and Solo, who were stuck in the bus earlier by Roman, finally make their way back into the arena and now just bludgeoning Sami Zayn.
Starting to regret some decisions, Sami.
The bloodline, at least part of it, still intact tonight. Samoan Spike. Sami Zayn challenged Reigns to a championship match. And then he was attacked by Jimmy Uso and his brother Solo Sikoa. And after this, Zayn may not be able to function, let alone have a championship match.
This is how you end careers, Michael Cole.
They just asked Riddle about it.
Something, huh? You want something from me. You hear that?
They want Jay. But I don't have Jay. Because you broke up my bloodline. My right-hand man isn't here because of you, Sam. You understand? I gave you the key to the kingdom. I gave you an invitation into the promised land. And what do? How do you repay me? You break up my family. So I'm going to give you what you want. But you're going to give me what I want. You understand me? I want you in Montreal. I want you at the Elimination Chamber. Because you broke up my family, and I'm going to break you in front of your entire family, your parents, your wife, your child, all your family, friends, all your relatives, everybody. I want them to see what happens when you play with the bloodline and you mess with my family. I'll see you soon. This is reality. You should stay in the bloodline.